Hey guys, what's up? I hope you guys are doing very well. I am so excited because tomorrow starts Halloween, and I wanted to come on here and remind you guys about tomorrow. We have Halloween, 7 straight days of nothing but Halloween. You guys know, I've done this for a couple of years, so you guys know, and this time around, the looks are so bomb. I'm so excited for you guys to get to see all the different looks that I came up with. You get a little sneak peek of one of the looks today, probably possibly my top favorite look ever. Check this out. I shouldn't even be showing you how cool it is, but check out the UV deal. So when you're at that haunted house, lights, strobe lights going everywhere, you look cool. So anyways, was that what I meant to come on here and talk to you guys about? But I wanted to let you guys know that I do have some Halloween merch. I have 3 different designs. All the designs come in like different sweaters, different t-shirts, and different tank options. So I thought I would go on here and show you guys the different shirts and the different sweaters and what they all look like. So I have, first off, a beautiful makeup junkie sugar skull putting on some lipstick that I absolutely love. And it comes in like a sweater, comes in tank, it comes in t-shirt. So no matter what your style is or your color that you like, you can find something that you like. Also, I have what I like to call the werewolf touch, where basically in the boobage area there is some like werewolf scratches. I absolutely love it. I think it's so fun. It's Halloweenish, but it's like feminine and sexy all at the same time. I just really love it. So we have sweaters of that, t-shirts of that, and tanks of that. So you can definitely get it. I also included on there a unisex t-shirt that just has one werewolf scratch in the front. So if you don't want the two kind of like, this is what I'm doing. If you don't want that, it's totally cool. There's an option for you too. And the third one that I created is the Halloween 2020 shirt. It is a pirate skull type of shirt, and it's actually my face for one of the looks, and I think that it turned out so cool. To me, it looks like very like retro, and like, I don't know, it just looks really, really freaking cool. And if I could get that design like on a faded shirt, I would just absolutely die. Maybe next year I'll actually print and do my own shirts, like go pick out my own shirts rather than going through Teespring. But anyways, that's what we have. Those are the 3 options. And again, the pirate, you have Halloween 2020, you have sweatshirts, t-shirts, and tanks of that style, which I think is super cute. All of them are super cute and they would look so good on you. So if you're interested in a Halloween shirt, go check it out. Even if you don't buy a Halloween shirt, come watch my Halloween. Come hit the like, come tell people about it. That's a wonderful way to support me without having to actually spend money. But if you do end up buying a shirt or sweatshirt and you like one of the designs that I put on there, thank you so much. I am so grateful. Seriously, helps me out a lot. And yeah, that's all I wanted to come on here and say. Don't forget to come back here tomorrow. And I even have a little surprise for Halloween. An extra thing that I did for Halloween that is new this year, and I'm so excited and I'm going to continue to do that, is I didn't just do like a makeup look / costume idea. I also did nail art to go with each individual look. So you can be decked out from head to toe to nails. And it's just, each one just look so cool and just go with the costume so well. And I'm going to be posting those little mini tutorials, which are easy. If you're someone that's like, oh, I can't do nail art, I can't either. Like, I'm a total beginner, like learning, finding out what's easiest to do and just like practicing. So if I can do it, you can do it. Trust me. If I can do it, girl, you can do it too. So I'll have those little tutorials up every single day on my Instagram feed. I have little mini tutorials. They're really quick, so it doesn't take long to watch them, and you can re-watch them there and they will go with each look. So I'm so freaking excited for you guys to go see that. If you want to start seeing any sneak peeks of Halloween, go check out my Instagram today, right now, because I'm putting little sneak peeks on my stories, on my Instagram feed, so you can definitely go check that out. But I love you guys. I can't wait for you guys to see this week. Go get you some merch, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.